Welcome to the Sunburst Morning News. It is now time for a message from the PTO.
Well, it looks like the Sunburst Blazers are loving their shirts from the PTO. We want to thank our PTO so much for the Sunburst Strong shirts. And there's always a way that you can support the PTO. The first Tuesday of every month, we have our family restaurant nights, and we're keeping these safe and contact-free. So the first Tuesday of December, you can drive through the Panda Express on 35th Avenue in Peoria all day long from open to close, and 20% of the proceeds will go to the Sunburst PTO. Look for a flyer to come home this week, or look for a digital flyer on the Sunburst PTO Facebook page. And digital learners, we didn't forget about you. We're going to be setting up a pickup event so that everybody eventually will get those lovely Sunburst Strong shirts.
We are sorry to report that we recently missed a birthday. Therefore, it is time for an extra special birthday shout out.
Oh yes, Karina, an extra special birthday shout out, because I can't believe that we forgot Miss T, our kindergarten teacher's birthday. So a special happy birthday shout out to you, Miss T.
It is now time for today's birthdays.
And happy birthday today to Camden B.
More than one way to be smart. It is important to be book smart, but it is also important to understand your feelings and the feelings of other people. It is now time for an EQ message for today.
Negative thoughts like I'm a bad speller will never help. Tell your negative thoughts goodbye and see if you can replace them with more helpful thoughts. Like I'm getting better. Remember, you can pick your thoughts. Choose thoughts that help you have a better experience.
Time for today's weather forecast.
Sunburst. This is your weather report for Wednesday, November 18th. Today's high will be 88, and today's low will be 57. Today will be sunny and have 0% chance of rain. Stay cool.
Thank you for watching, and make it a wonderful Wednesday. If you're standing up for the pledge, teachers, it'll start in approximately 10 seconds.